bushes up here around the lakes for sure. But if I don't want a chance to put a smoke on it, 529, happy Thanksgiving coming up around the household.
I'm gonna sit back here and read them.
I'm receive loud and proud, no doubt. Up there in the valley into the Buckeye, come on.
How about the Great Lakes? How about the Great Lakes out there? 552, Central Florida, huh?
Last time I let you know, all you said is all little squirt out of my radio. Little squirt out of the great big old shockwave round plane in Michigan said bye, 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 bye.
Well, I'm here, everybody from the sand. Making a mighty fine trip up here to Southeast.
What's up, Buckeye?
305 Thunderbolt with a holiday wave.
305
552 to Florida, Jack. It's a little bit, 1861. What's that, Buckeye? 1883.
Oh, damn it. I haven't
eaten
since lunch. That sounds about good. Time for what?
Let's get level. See if we can get a name called, 1861, 283,
Zimba. Like Mother Nature wants to roll a little bit tonight, but I don't know. Just over here bullshitting for a minute. Buckeye, my name is Little Squirt. I'm the vertical side of this ground plane reading the mail.
Old mule man, up here around these Green Lakes, waving hand with this mud duck radio.
In Indiana.
You sounded real good up here around these cold gray lakes, old mule man told you that.
All right, Swamp Rat, we'll catch you later. Hey, we don't catch you tomorrow. Have a good Thanksgiving, Swamp Rat, from the Candlestick.
Hey, Roger, over there, 529, you sounded good yourself, man. All right, 529, have yourself a good Thanksgiving there coming up. Old mule man up here around these cold gray lakes, waving a hand with my mud duck radio.
29 up here in the lakes.